Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to explain how to add page numbers starting from a specific page in Microsoft Word. Sometimes you might have pages at the beginning of your document that you don't want to number, such as a table of contents or a list of figures. Instead, you want the page numbering to start from a later page, such as the introduction. Here is how you can do it, step by step. First, scroll to the page where you want the numbering to start. Now go to the Layout tab at the top of the screen, look for Breaks, and click on it. Under Section Breaks, select Next Page. This will create a section break between the pages before and after this point. Now that we have a section break, next go to the Insert tab and click on Page Number. Choose where you want the number to appear. For example, if you want the number at the bottom of the page, select Bottom of Page and choose a style. Now the numbers might not start from one automatically. To fix this, go back to Page Number and click on Format Page Numbers. A window will open under Page Numbering. Select Start At and enter the number you want. If you want it to start at 1, type 1 and press OK. Now we need to separate the page numbers of the two sections. To do this, go to the footer of the page where you want the numbering to begin. Double-click inside the footer to activate it. Click on it to turn it off. This ensures that the numbering in this section is independent from the previous one. If you go back to the earlier pages, you will see that they still have numbers. To remove them, go to the first page, double-click the footer, click on the page number, and then press Delete. This will remove the numbers from those pages while keeping the numbering in the later section. Now, when you scroll through the document, you will see that the page numbers start exactly where you want them. This method is useful when working with professional documents, research papers, or reports where numbering needs to start from a specific section. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching.